Switching over to Freeport, though, the Bulldogs had six girls qualify for regionals as well. One of their lifters, Sydni Free, was even crowned a district champ. She was first in the bench and clean and jerk and first in snatch.